Yeah.
Itself can hold a lot of fluid. That's what it does by design. So two inflections of the real bag kind of go real quick. So what we're going to do is just drain it, stick a little knife in it, and see how much we get out. Yeah. I'm sorry. So once we get it draining, next thing you do is just kind of open it up. I'm sorry. I am so sorry.